The liver is an important organ that sits just under your rib cage, mostly on the right side. It weighs about 3 pounds and is made up of two separate sections called lobes, the right lobe and the left lobe. By looking at it under a microscope, you can see that the liver is actually made up of billions of liver cells. Two major blood vessels, the hepatic artery and the portal vein, continuously bring blood to the liver cells. This blood is important because it allows the liver to perform many important functions, like filtering waste and poisons, processing nutrients, and storing fuel for your body. First, the liver cells filter waste, bacteria, and poisons out of your blood and change these toxic substances into safer ones. The liver also helps change certain medicines into forms that your body can use and then get rid of. Processing nutrients is another function of the liver. Most of the food you eat is eventually processed through your liver before your body can use it. After you eat, your food is broken down into small particles called proteins, fats, and carbohydrates. Your blood carries these building blocks to the liver, where they are used to make and store many of the nutrients your body needs. For example, proteins are broken down into smaller amino acids, which the liver then combines into new proteins. There are many kinds of proteins, each with a specific size, shape, and purpose. Proteins are important for many bodily functions, such as clotting your blood when you get cut. Your liver also makes cholesterol and stores fuel for your body, such as vitamins and carbohydrates and minerals. On a regular basis, your liver sends proteins, fats, cholesterol, and vitamins into your bloodstream to be used for energy and building healthy tissue. Finally, your liver also makes bile, which is a fluid that dissolves fat. This takes place in the small intestine. Fats need to be dissolved so they can be absorbed into the bloodstream. In order for bile to get to your small intestine, the liver cells are connected to small tubes called ducts that eventually come together to form a larger passageway. This passage, called the bile duct, carries bile from the liver to the gallbladder, which is a holding area for the bile. The bile is then eventually delivered into the small intestine. Because the liver does so many important things for your body, you can't live without one.